Yes, sir.
Okay, Satya, Arun, Sifu, ready? This is the second class. It is my second class. In previous class, we discussed what is computer and the purpose of computer. Now we discuss why use computer. Why use computer? Satya? Computer first point note, computer is an automatic electronic device which used in each and every sector. First, it is a very fast device. It is a very fast device. It is like human, but human memory is volatile. Computer memory is permanent and fixed. Human memory is volatile, but computer memory is permanent and fixed. It gives 100% accurate result. 100% accurate result. No chance for corruption or cheating. There are so many difficult work. Can perform easily. Example. Suppose at a time we listening song and same time we calculate our worksheet. Okay, worksheet means Excel sheet. Suppose at a time we listening song and same time we create our means design a document. Okay, so computer is an automatic electronic device which used in each and every sector. It is a very fast device. It is like human. Human memory is volatile, but computer memory is permanent and fixed. It gives 100% accurate result. No chance for corruption or cheating. There are so many difficult work can perform easily. It is the most important point. And at a time, at a time we listening some example at a time we listening some and same time we calculate our spreadsheet or worksheet. Okay, then this is the uses of computer. Why use computer? Any doubt? Okay, then next chapter we discuss types of computer and generation of computer. Okay, let's